Praise the Lord, everybody. I got one scripture. Isaiah 43:19. Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth. Shall you not know it? This is our third month being here, and this has been an amazing ride already. Amen. And before I go any further, I want to thank y'all from the bottom of my heart for welcoming me and my wife. Amen. But what I want to share with you all today is, and God's been speaking to me all week about it, and he really spoke this morning. Everybody shout shift.
Shift.
Everybody shout shift.
Shift.
For this whole entire year, my life has been shifting in corners where I didn't really know where I was going. And I didn't know where God was taking me, but I knew he was shifting me. And at the beginning of the year, I was at a fairly large church in North Carolina where I had a chance to help grow a ministry to about 1,000 people really fast. And I was proud. I was happy. I was honored. Me and my wife were loving it. God kept saying shift, 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 shift. And I didn't know what was happening until the day after my wedding. And I woke up the next morning and God said, it's time to go. For something so long that felt so comfortable, that felt so good, that brought so much pleasure, God said, it's time to shift. And what I want to say to you all today is God is shifting you in some directions, but you have to turn that corner. And specifically for Elam, God has taken us somewhere where we have not seen before. He's taken us somewhere that we have not seen before. And I want you all just to be able to shift that thing. Because it's coming, and it's coming fast. We have a whole triad to heal. But God told me, he said, shift the corner. He said, when you shift the corner, I'll provide a way for you.
All right. Amen.
Yes. And I stand firm to tell you today, I went through a job loss. I went through backstabbing in ministry. I went through hurt. I went through failure. I went through success, graduated from divinity school. And God kept saying, I'm going to shift you. But you gotta be ready to think. And for everybody in this room, God is shifting you. God is shifting your finances. God is shifting your families. God is shifting some things that weren't right this year. And if you believe God like I believe God, I know some things are gonna happen. So I'm encouraging you all, let's turn that corner. Whether it's personal, whether it's with church, whether it's with work, God has something amazing for everyone in this room in 18. I'm telling you, I see it so clearly, especially with Elon. I've never been in a ministry where God has moved the way it's moved. And we have so many key components sitting right here. Sitting right here. And it's time to shift. Everybody shout shift.
Shift.
Look at your neighbor and shout shift.
Shift.
Look at the neighbor that you didn't like the first time and say shift. Praise God.